Vinod Khanna left the world on 27th April 2017 morning and left everyone shattered, as on his funeral there was no single young actor, to which a fuming Rishi Kapoor had lashed all the young actors on Twitter and called it shameful. Well, it was heartening to see young actors make their presence at Vinod Khanna's prayer meet, which the family had organized at Worli, where Shah Rukh Khan, Aamir Khan, Hrithik Roshan, Farhan Akhtar, Zoya Akhtar, Arbaaz Khan, Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, Aishwarya Rai, Tabbu, Sangeeta Bijlani, Sonakshi Sinha with a mother, Sri Devi, Madhuri Dixit, Arjun Rampal, Shakti Kapoor was seen with his wife, Prem Chopra, Javed Akhtar, Anil and Tina Ambani with their sons and others were also present. It was indeed an august gathering for a man who had lived his life so well. God bless the departed soul.